So most of you may have heard about the recent Amazon updates and how they are now even tracking the use of third-party applications on our Fire Stick. There is also some news of Amazon even blocking some of these third-party apps due to the fact that they were deemed to be potentially harmful and even carry some sort of malware, giving cybercriminals access to devices and residential IPs for malicious operations, as reported by AFTV News. That's why I've always advised you to use a VPN for streaming. You never know what might come up next or how easily your privacy could be exposed. If you haven't already, there's still a chance to get a discount on Surfshark VPN with the link in the description. This is the first step to sideload apps safely on your Fire Stick. Next, as I mentioned in my last video, I will advise you to always turn certain settings off and always double check these settings after every Amazon update. Go to Preference first and then select Privacy Settings. Now, most of you may have noticed the new Manage Sharing from Apps setting after Amazon's recent update, and sooner or later, it's likely to roll out to all Fire Stick devices. Select this setting, and here you'll need to turn this setting off. This is Manage App Usage Viewing and Content Information. What Amazon says this does is collect information on open, close, and duration of use of third-party applications. We definitely do not want that. Click on it once, and then select off. Now take a moment and check whether some other settings that we turned off are still off. Press back, and this is what I was talking about. I just updated my Fire Stick, and Amazon has automatically turned on these three settings, even though I had them turned off before the update. So make sure to double check, guys, and select these three settings: device usage data, collect app usage data, and interest-based ads, and turn them off one by one. Before you sideload apps, always follow these steps. To sideload apps, you can use my downloader code 730116. You'll need to enter it in the downloader app search bar. When you press go, this will take you to my website, Firestick Hacks Downloader page, where I've organized all the apps in different relevant categories. All you have to do is select an app, and the download will start. Press install, and you'll have your app running in no time. So make sure to follow all of these steps: getting a VPN, turning off those settings before sideloading apps, and then use the code 730116 to download your favorite apps.
Before you go, make sure to check out our website firestickhacks.com, where we get you the latest Fire Stick updates, tips, tricks, and expert guides to enhance your streaming experience. Also, subscribe to our YouTube channel for more videos and latest Fire Stick apps.